व्हाट्स अप गाइस, दिस इज मानशु, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मर्करी व्लॉग्स। तो आज हम आए कावासाकी पे आए हम। आज कावासाकी 300 का लॉन्च 2018 का मॉडल। इस मॉडल में ऐड ऑन है स्लिपर क्लच एंड ABS। सो ये गाड़ी कैसी है पहले वो ओवरव्यू दिखा दो, गाड़ी के लुक्स, उसके बाद हम बात करेंगे गाड़ी की डिटेल्स क्या है। So guys, we are Kawasaki Bangalore. So today is 300cc Ninja launch 2018. So he's Vivek with us. So he's going to tell us about the bike. So can you just tell what's the difference in the bike compared to the previous 2017?
So from the previous model, as you see, the main first difference that you see is the color. So you've got two new colors. The lime green still stays from the last year, but the decals are different. You've got the plasma blue, which is a whole new color for the first time for the Ninja 300 in India. Post which, it's a locally made motorcycle. So that's how the price has come down. I'm going to tell the price at the end because it's a very interesting price tag for the first time here.
I heard that it's something around 62k.
They've dropped. So from the old price, yes, the old price was 4.4 lakhs. Right now it's priced at 3.78. Okay. So again, yeah, about 65,000 slashed off from. And just by doing, making a few changes. So in perspective, I'll just put a few points which have brought down on the changes.
Yes.
The tires by IRC, it's MRF. So they've gone local with MRF tires this year. They've changed the brake calipers from Nissan to Endurance calipers, which a lot of people are questioning. But so far the bike is really good. We need to test out the motorcycle to see how it is, and we are waiting for the test ride models right here in Kawasaki. Otherwise, switch assemblies have been changed a bit from last year's. I think they've got certain things adopted from another place. You've got slipper clutch as an add-on feature for the first time. We finally get ABS on the Ninja 300.
Yeah.
This was a very interesting gig. We've been waiting for it. It's a dual channel ABS as all motorcycles. That's a standard feature. Otherwise, more or less the same. I mean, the engine is the same.
It's kind of a beautiful package. Like, there's a drop down of the cost and also additional slipper clutch and ABS.
Yes. The slipper clutch was always there, but they've done a few tweaks on that. Okay. Engine wise, it's the same, producing 39 bhp.
Yes.
Everything else is the
27
same.
27 torque.
Correct. Yeah. There's no changes in the numbers of the motorcycle. So,
okay.
In terms of power output and those things, 17 liter tank, you've got all the same yada yada features. I'm not going to get into that. In terms of certain things that people in Bangalore want to know, when is the first test ride of these? So, the 2019 model is available for test ride, ideally from the last week of September, hopefully. We're hoping that's another month, so 25th of September, hopefully. The first lot of bikes, so those who've already booked, will get it in by September 15th onwards. That's when the first
quite
lot of motorcycles are coming in. So it's been a long wait, and I think a little more time, people will start riding, you'll start seeing the first plasma blue and lime green Ninja 300 rolling out.
This time Ninja's going to hit the street a lot.
No? Yes, for sure. I mean, at a price tag of 3.78 lakhs, it's a very interesting game.
Yeah, yes.
So. Anyways, I mean, it's a pleasure. Thank you for having it.
Thank you. So this was the information of Ninja 300 of 2018.